Alright, so today I have a. You know what? I don't speak Spanish, honestly, so I'm just gonna freaking chicken, pork, beef. There you go. Carne asada, steak, whatever, you know. I gotta get my Spanish up. But this is what I'm eating today again. I apologize for the background noise, but that's something that we're just gonna have to get used to. So, here we go. Okay. It's like my meat is still alive because it's running away from me. What the frick? I'm going to shut down. Is it just me? Or am I the only one? Hold on. Am I the only one who has dreams, right? Dreams when I'm sleeping where I go into like a convenience store, a gas station, or a grocery store or something, right? And I see food. Whoops. And I'm just like, damn. And I'm grabbing like all the food, right? And I'm just chowing it down. And then I wake up and I'm so sad and I'm hungry. I don't know if it's me, but shoot. Let me know. Let me know in the comments if you got dreams like that, because I don't want to feel alone in this. Thank you. More avocado. Even though it's noisy as heck outside, I appreciate it. And if you're new, thank you for joining me for dinner.